I'm standing right outside the Bridges Organic Health Restaurant. This is an organic health food restaurant that deals with organic health foods. And we opened our doors in 2006. And the reason we started off the restaurant was from the belief that there was a dire need in society, or there is still even today a need for society to have health organic food available for the workers in the city center. So basically we started the restaurant to meet that need, and realizing that the degenerative diseases that we are dying from today can be eradicated, or we can reduce their incidences by eating health food. We chose organic because organic is food that has been grown without the use of artificial chemical fertilizers, and now it is common knowledge that the residue that are left on the food from these chemical fertilizers and the herbicides are harmful to our bodies. So when you choose organic, you choose to eat food that does not have those residue chemicals. So that's why we have a bias for organic, because we know it is a truly healthy product that you end up with. Here is health food. As our name says, we are British Organic Health. Yeah? Organic is because we sell what is organically grown. Health because we make choices that are, for an example, if you are to come into British, you ask for rice, you not get here white rice, you find brown rice. If you ask for organic, you find organic made from home maize flour. If you come for chapatis, you find the whole wheat chapatis, fortified with pumpkins, so that at the end of the day, when you eat that chapati or you eat that ugali, you eat something that has higher nutritional value. If it is rice, it's the brown rice, it has higher fiber. So we are focused on what is healthy. This is our fruit counter. What we have here is fruits, various fruits that we use for juicing and for preparing fruit salads and fruit platters. We also store our detox juices here. We have been true to our cause. We remain faithful to what we believe in, and I believe that is what has brought the customers back. And some of them have come back with testimonies of the benefits that they're enjoying from having consumed food that is done in our kitchens. And the fruit and vegetable salads and juices that we are making have really given a lot of people almost a new lease of life, especially our detox program. A lot of people insist on doing it even more than the recommended twice a year, because they feel, you know, that energy, you know, that wellness and that feel good factor that they enjoy. And especially most important of all, you know, staying free of disease. Such testimonies have really given us the encouragement and the will to keep on keeping on. And, we have an in-house nutritionist who is a fully qualified professional nutritionist, and is free of charge. Any customer of ours who feels they have a health concern, they can talk to her and discuss their situation with her, and she will make sure diet recommendation. Right now there are a lot of farmers who are farming organically, so the supply of food is there. So it is a line that I've encouraged a young person to pursue, and particularly considering that our society today is in dire need of health food. But all of us are aware that there are a lot of degenerative diseases that are killing us in society today. And we've been told, and we know as a fact, even from scientific research, that most of these diseases are caused by the kind of food that we eat. We actually what you eat. So knowing that, and then knowing that there are not many outlets like this, I would say there is a huge potential. We need to get out there and start businesses, health restaurants, to make health food available to our people as much as possible.